How to avoid losing nutrients in fat that is thrown out from a blend of organ meats.
Hi, I'm Chris Masterjohn, and I have a PhD in nutritional sciences. I am not a medical doctor, and nothing contained in this episode may be construed as medical or nutritional advice of any kind, or a substitute, therefore. This episode is meant purely as scientific education. If you wish to act on any ideas presented in this episode, please consult your physician first, and never take anything herein as a reason to contradict medical advice. With that said, enjoy the episode. Jay Anderson's next question is, if I cook a pound of ground beef, 75% fat, mix of muscle and organ meats, and then discard the fat, how many nutrients, if any, am I losing? I don't think you're going to lose that many nutrients, because you're not, most of the, if you're the 75% fat, or rather the 25% fat, 75% lean, ground beef mixed with those organs, most of that fat is coming from the marbling of the beef. That's not coming from the organ meats. Most of the nutrients are in the organ meats, and they're not in marbled fat. They're in cells and stuff. So I'm sure, you know, some fat-soluble stuff is going to run out of that because the cells are going to get ground up and damaged a little bit, and the fat-soluble things might get carried away a little bit. But I don't think that you're going to be losing much of that. But if you're worried about that, get a leaner mix, because you're not losing things by not having the fat. If you're losing anything, it's from the fat carrying things out of the organ meats. So just start with less fat in the first place, and then you won't have to worry about that.
This episode was part of a Q&A for members of the CMJ MasterPass, a buyer's club with exclusive and massive discounts on your favorite premium foods and health products, including pasture-raised and wild meat and seafood, supplements, sleep accessories, water filters, phototherapy devices, and much more. As a bonus, you also get to participate in monthly private Zoom Q&As with me. You can join the MasterPass at chrismasterjohnphd.com/masterpass and use the code Q&A, spelled out as Q-A-N-D-A, Q&A, for a 10% lifetime discount.
From now through February or March, whatever it takes to get it done, I will be working full-time on finishing my Vitamins and Minerals 101 book while reserving a portion of my time for my consulting clients. You can pre-order my book at chrismasterjohnphd.com/book. In my consulting, I am neither a medical practitioner nor a coach. I serve as your data analyst and your strategist. I teach you scientific principles of health and wellness, help you analyze your data, and help brainstorm actionable strategies. You can sign up for a consultation at chrismasterjohnphd.com/consultations. I will try to respond to comments here when I can, but my presence will be intermittent while I'm finishing my book. I hope you enjoyed this, and I will see you in the next episode.